Yes.
Welcome to Suzuka in Japan, where today's practice session is about to begin on this figure of eight circuit. The Suzuka track never disappoints, and that's probably why it's so loved by drivers and fans alike. As we approach the end of the season, the teams will be keeping a close eye on the constructors table. Every point the drivers can get is really important for the teams at this stage.
Yes, definitely. Every position you climb in the championship has a financial gain come the end of the season. So the difference between finishing third or fourth is well worth fighting for right up until the last race.
One of the more intimidating corners on any Formula One track is the legendary 130R. Whilst unusual, the name actually comes from the original design of the corner, a 130-meter radius turn starting just past the track crossover. Over the years, due to several severe accidents, the corner's been redesigned to create a straighter entry and creating what is now a double apex left-handed corner.
Despite the changes, this is still one of the most exhilarating corners that drivers in F1 have to take. It's not normally considered an overtaking spot, but this is the scene of one of Fernando Alonso's most famous manoeuvres, when in 2005 he passed Michael Schumacher's Ferrari around the outside. In a sign of things to come this weekend, the Mercedes drivers have topped the time sheet. Welcome to Japan and the impressive Suzuka track for today's qualifying session, where we should be underway shortly. A wet afternoon won't dampen the spirits of the supporters here, who are looking forward to an exciting qualifying session. They'll be wondering who has the pace to do well in these damp conditions. The weather will always provide an element of taking chances and making mistakes with strategy. So it will really make for a fascinating session where anything can happen.
Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions.
Session it's been for Mercedes today. They've locked the front row of the grid for tomorrow's race.
They're going to be unstoppable in the race. Then.
Welcome to one of this year's most challenging races, where the combination of high speed and complex corners makes this one of the drivers' favourite tracks. It's time for the Japanese Grand Prix. We knew this was a track that suited the Mercedes well, but no one would have expected that Lewis Hamilton would have created such a gap to his rivals in qualifying. If he stays out of trouble and the car continues to perform, well, victory should surely be a formality.
He'll want to stay out of trouble over the first few laps, but he'll be determined not to let any cars past him. If he can maintain that position once everything's settled down, he'll have a massive advantage and be able to control the race.
It was a slightly surprising move to see Daniel Kvyat promoted to the senior team after just a single season at Toro Rosso. The spotlight was always going to be on him this season. How do you think he's done?
He's had a good start to life at Red Bull. Things will certainly be different now he's at the senior team, but he's responded well to that and is building his reputation nicely.
Clear. Green flag. conditions to remain dry for a while. We will update you if the outlook changes. has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Shocking from Jensen Button. What's up, you two now? They both need to And there goes Fernando Alonso up to P5 now. And that means good old Jensen Button's in P2 now.
Seeing some signs of abrasion on your tyres now. They should still be good to run on, but they won't be at their best. Last lap for our pit window. box, box, box.
This car this season.
to mix two, fuel to mix two.
Teammate, smashing Vettel up to P2. This is really good. It's going to be 1-2 finish today for Ferrari.
10% of our initial load. 10% of fuel remains.
A very memorable race, and one that Kimi Raikkonen won't forget anytime soon after a wonderful win for the Ferrari driver today.
It was a fantastic performance and one that they should be very proud of. Every part of the team pulled together to achieve today's result.
There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
Uh-huh.